Any tool that lets you keep a hand free while you're working is a good tool, in my opinion, and that's really the case with the Colt router from Bosch. Now, this is a very handy, lightweight router. It's been around for a long time, and there's a good reason for that. I'll tell you a little bit more about that in just a minute. But we have somebody with us, Michaela Cluthie, and Michaela has been using a router for what, you said 3 years?
Mm-hmm.
And what do you do with it?
I make custom wood gifts, specifically name signs. With the router.
So you take a piece of wood and turn it into somebody's name and you make it a nice gift or something they can hang around their home.
Yes.
How difficult is it to do that?
Not very. Once you know how to use the tool, it's piece of cake.
So you've got an older router. I won't give the brand name out because it's not this brand name, but it's older, and how does it compare to what you've seen with this setup right here?
Well, this one, it actually comes out and you can put it in here.
Right.
And that's something that I don't have with my current one.
Couple of different bases,
yep.
Right? Plunge base, plunge router base,
yep.
or fixed palm
router. This is so much easier to use. Mine doesn't do that as easily, and these handles are a lot more ergonomic mm-hmm. for someone like me.
So it takes what, 20 minutes you said to make one of these signs?
Right.
So even at 20 minutes, if you do a number of those in a row, I'm sure there's some fatigue factor that comes into play there.
Mm-hmm.
And when you're older, you'll notice that a lot more, I promise. So anything that helps ergonomically while you're working, it probably helps you come up with a better job and,
mm-hmm.
and so forth. So you're probably in line to buy one of these, and I don't get a commission for selling them, but you know, I'm sure that we can make a deal or something on that. But I've seen those kinds of signs. They're really cool, I think. I've always thought that
Thank
was
you.
Kind of, and I'm not a good router type of guy, so I'm jealous of people who are, but this is really a good setup. It's available at toolbarn.com. Thank you for being with us today and sharing some of your experience
Absolutely.
And knowledge with us. We have these things at toolbarn.com, and we've got a wide variety of woodworking accessories and tools there. So if that's your thing, check it out because you'll find what you need.